And we are back live here on Raw, the WCW Championship about to be decided. And you gotta believe that this man, the WCW Commissioner, has something up his sleeve.
He's not wearing any sleeve.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WCW Championship. Introducing the challenger, weighing in at 240 pounds, he is the Commissioner of the Alliance, William Regal.
You have to look on his face to ask Regal, Eddie. He smelled your torso.
He what? What do you get? Who got you serious?
Nobody. And listen to this, folks.
And from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 270 pounds, he's the WCW champion, The Rock.
Well, The Rock on Team WWF certainly has his issues with Chris Jericho. However, I think The Undertaker made it perfectly clear, and it's perfectly clear that the Alliance Commissioner, William Regal, wants to beat The Rock and beat him in a hurry for the WCW title.
Look at the physical Commissioner William Regal taking the fight to The Rock.
The Rock, The Undertaker, Kane, Y2J, and The Big Show, who may have a concussion at the hands of the Alliance Assault earlier tonight, to meet Stone Cold, Kurt Angle, RVD, Booker T, and Shane McMahon in the winner-take-all. You can't say it enough. Winner-take-all matchup this Sunday at the Survivor Series in Greensboro. And The Rock going airborne, knocking down William Regal. The Rock down his customary ring attire. I don't know exactly what that means, but The Rock is here perhaps more to fight than wrestle. A cover by Regal got a near fall. And WCW referee Charles Robinson continues to look for three.
Now, JR, even you have to admit that if the Big Show has a concussion, that dramatically alters the odds in the 10-man elimination tag team match, winner-take-all at Survivor Series. Oh, it's okay, I'll answer for you. Of course he does, Paul. I'll be out of work next Monday.
I'll tell you what, Big Show can't go. Maybe Mr. McMahon puts himself back in the match. I got a feeling that Mr. McMahon's going to be involved anyway. You think Mr. McMahon is going to come back to his home state and lose his company? Look at that. There's a cover without going down for a fight. You think he's going to do that?
I think Vince McMahon.
Do you know how evil he can be? Do you know how he's Satan himself? Do you know that, Paul?
Yes, Vince McSatan, I know. I'm the one that competed with him for 7 years. You're the one who got fired by him twice. Vince McMahon is the lowest form of human being on the face of the planet, and I have no doubt that he will do anything within his power this Sunday to save his precious WWF. But after 40 years of the WWF history, it all goes down the drain this Sunday in Greensboro.
And what are you going to do? Go back to the bingo hall?
Why, are you looking for me to hire you?
Look at him. The throw by The Rock. Again, the roll of the Rock with the DDT on Regal. The Rock floats over, hooks the leg, could be a nose dive at this time.
Keep this in mind, if the WWF survives and it won't, you're at the mercy of Vince McMahon again. I'm the only guy here to help you keep your job.
Oh, get out of town.
Why, you think you're anything without me?
It's better the devil you know than the devil you don't know. And I'll take my chance with a Vince McMahon as opposed to working with those snub-nosed, ungrateful children of his who need to go to the woodshed, and you, my friend, as the Regal throws The Rock back in the ring.
What do you want to do with me in a woodshed?
Not a damn thing.
It's Tajiri!
Tajiri! Tajiri! He'll meet Regal this Sunday. Just look at Regal's face, right in the eyes, the spine buster. And now The Rock talking the smack on Regal. Sharpshooter! And Regal Pepper, like a drill man!
Will you stop talking about The Rock? That's all about the cheering!
Here's the final submission, and still WCW champion, The Rock!
Do you realize that every single match that WWF has won tonight has been because of illegal interference by their WWF cohorts?
Well, why don't you write a country song about it?